sanctuary as I have. Truly remarkable, isn't it?
No idea you were a woman of violence. What exactly are you intending to do here? You would violate this marvel of Kinneret's glory to fix that half-breed stump in Whiterun? That's abominable. Barbaric! I'll have no part of this. Why didn't you tell me what you intended?
Well, yes. There is something.
It won't repair the tree back at the temple. But we could bring them a new one.
Follow me. I think I can convince the tree to help us.
The Eldergreen has blessed us with a sapling. You should take it to Whiterun. Danica will want to see that the true blessings of nature lie in renewal, not a slavish maintenance. It was my pleasure, friend. In a way, I envy you getting to carry such a direct sign of Kinnereth's graces. Good luck on your travels. May Kinnereth's wind carry only the sweetest scents.
Do you have the Eldergleam sap? But I can't run the temple without the support of people who are inspired by the Gildergreen. How can this little tree bring new worshippers? You're right, of course. It can be hard to hear the winds of Kinnereth when all you hear are the rabble in the temple. Death feeds new life. I'm sure that in time, this little sapling will grow into a new Gildegreen that will tower over Whitra. Thank you.
My God,
grace of Kinnereth be with you.
Riverwood's agreeable on
very good map. I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Still here. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. Be careful!
Like this.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Oh.